What's up, what's up, y'all? It's your boy CJ Swag. CJ, what's good with you? Alright, so my new episode is coming out tomorrow, you know what I'm saying, which is Wednesday at 12 o'clock p.m. Alright, so stay tuned to that. It's a little bit different from what I've been talking about, but you know what I'm saying, it's something that I've been thinking about, and, you know what I'm saying, and all that. Again, I am tipsy. I'm just watching the playoffs against the Celtics versus the the Nets. A little tipsy. All right, so I'm gonna try this live thing again. I don't know, I'm just a little discouraged a little bit because I just feel like that I thought I wasn't headed in the right direction, and it seems like nothing's happening, you know. And I know it's all because of the Coca-Cola Be Less White, you know what I'm saying? That's the most views I got, that's the most, you know, action I got, you know what I'm saying? People commenting, you know, people saying a lot of good things, and all the new subscribers I got. I mean, it is crazy how that happened. You know what I'm saying? Like, and I'm sitting here thinking to myself, like, if I can get that exact same traffic and doing what I'm doing, oh, like, you'd be surprised where I will be right now. Well, where we will be right now. It's not about just me. It's about us. We will be in a whole different. I'm tipsy. You have no idea. I am freaking tipsy. God, dude, are you gonna cover that shit up? Your arm is like bleeding, my guy. Come on, KD. Do you know? I apologize. I'm watching this basketball game. You got Kevin Durant with his arm very bruised, and he just doesn't give two flips. He's at the three-point line like, yeah, you know what? Who cares? Anyway, man. This is your boy, Swag CJ. Like I always say, stay beautiful, stay safe. Yo, I swear to God, if I ever get to where I need to be in my life, it is a wrap. Mark my words. It is a wrap. I am not just talking to you. I am not just talking to you. Okay? It's not just me. Like, I'm just a vessel. I'm just a vessel. You know, I'm just a body. You know what I'm saying? I'm just a machine that execute what needs to be done. Okay? That's all I am. I'm nobody other than that. I'm just a machine. You know what I'm saying? I feel like that needs to operate in a situation that we... It's not a... Look, man. I'm just tipsy. I'm talking crazy right now, but... Look, I'm that guy, Swag CJ, Clarence Manning. If you want my full name, Clarence Arish Manning. I'm him. I'm the guy. Like, I'm the guy. I'm him. Anyway, it's your boy CJ Swag. CJ, like I always say, stay beautiful. Please stay safe. Please. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I can't stress it enough to let y'all know that I really want y'all to be safe in this world. Not if, you know, talking about this vaccine for us to take, and they're not forcing us right now, but I just feel like that it's going to come to a point where they're going to say, yo, you got to take it. If you want to have your job, if you want to shop, if you want to go to these basketball games I'm looking at right now against the Boston and the Brooklyn Nets, just to exist, you got to have the freaking vaccine. You know what I'm saying? Like, hey, I'm tipsy right now. I'm so tipsy that I'm going to do this. Follow me. See this? Watch this. Watch this. Stuff right here gets the job done. Anyway, I'm out. Get at your boy Swag. Okay, peace.